The Commission has confirmed the accident that occurred on Friday night during the movement of personnel and election materials to the riverine areas of Ilaje local government area of Ondo State. Speaking, the Ondo State Resident Electoral Commissioner Rufus Akeju said all documents were recovered due to the quick response gotten from the Navy personnel.
Is a series of synchronization that makes sure that none of our vehicles with sensitive material is caught on the road at this hour. They arrive safely at their destination. Unfortunately, through the movement of personnel and material to the area now, not to their local government effort, because they arrived there safely.